la brasserie du café de la paix. Je t'attendrai, je porte un feutre de couleur.
Hi, I'm Jennifer from Ziliotto. I'm back in Toronto. I'm really happy to be here. I had a great holiday, missed all of you, so come and visit me at both stores if you get a chance. But because right now is the TIFF Toronto International Film Festival, I thought it would be a nice idea to talk about a great outfit if you're going to go to see a lot of movies, how to dress. So this is something, this look is obviously from our new fall collection. I've got the pant, the wide leg pant, which sort of is a nod on that 1940s theme. Really flattering, high-waisted, great on every body. And then we've got the sweater top in this beautiful poppy red. It just shines, it's gorgeous. And again, I paired it with a Susanna Arazzo belt just for a lot of fun. This outfit is super comfortable, so if you're sitting in a theater during the day, it's great. But I also think it can be dressy enough for a nighttime, cocktails, whatever. And if it is a little bit cooler, you can just add a scarf. This is one of our beautiful Armstrong Fox linen scarves. It can be even thicker, a little woolly scarf for more warmth. Something like that is great. You look sharp, it's very French looking in my opinion, and polished. So come and visit us at both of the stores or at ziliotto.com.